lot of firms that were engaged in national firms that opened offices here because of all the